How's it going, everybody? Today, I play as Katarina in the top lane. Our team pretty much dominates the whole match, and they end up forfeiting. But it's the first time I've ever played as Katarina. I didn't know how great she is and how much I love to play as her. But yeah, if you like the video, please leave a like and subscribe. If you have any tips for me, you know, just throw them at me. Peace. Here we go. Playing Katarina in the top lane. Yeah, because simply I just can't. I'm going against the big. This is the first time I've ever played Katarina as well, too. I was like, oh, Mongol. Gotta play patient, you know, not really trying to, not trying to impress anyone. I've been just having a bad day today when it comes to League of Legends. I've lost pretty much all my games today. I haven't won one. Except for, I think, a ranked game. Other than that, I've been sucking a lot of today. Me and my teammates that win games. I just don't really know how to play. Every time I get a fucking teammate, they suck horribly and I'm just... Yeah. I get blamed. I get blamed for everything. Yeah. There's one thing I hate about League of Legends more than anything. Is that one bad teammate can mess it up. I mean, if you're carrying hard, of course not. You're gonna pretty much gonna be able to win. But you got that one bad kid in the group and it's just like sucking dick for everyone and team fights and stuff. Yeah, obviously it's not gonna be a good time. Got my ult. I feel like I'm gonna get ganked soon. Just have that, you know, that feeling in my gut. That gut feeling. Yes, go. In last place. Oh, missed it. Plus, they said his ult. I like his ult only, this is ult. It's really, honestly, only good for like big ass fights. Or if you're trying to get a guy that runs away. Other than that, I wouldn't recommend it.
Only
fool.
An enemy has been slain.
Don't know where he is. He's gone. Probably already went back.
Because I can't.
Not a very good idea.
Never.
feel like I can take it pretty soon, to be honest. I'm just wasting his mana too. I mean, when I first started playing League of Legends, I would really waste my mana pretty good. Like, I always had to use my abilities on everything. But the more I played, the quicker I realized you can't do that, man. You waste all your energy and your mana. You got nothing to kill me. That's why you just basic attack. Unless you got like a champion like Riven or Katarina. That was pretty sloppy. Now I can go back, get some stuff, and then we're doing pretty good actually. Kazu 2-0, Fizz 1-1.
An ally has been slain.
For help that
ready for trouble.
Raven has a kill, we don't want that to happen. So, I'm gonna have to stop. We got a business in the middle. One of them is better. I'm gonna go ahead and say, oh no, they're pretty even. Oh. Here it comes! Nice. That's a shit. Katarina's not a very good top laner, but I bet the difference. Go ahead, let that push. Don't scare him, Ziggs! Going big. impactful how it's done. Probably need to stop using my ult like that. I don't really, like I said, it's my first time playing as Katarina, and I'm doing decent, I would like to say. 2-0 shits. But what I mean is, like, the way I'm using my ult is kind of fucking stupid. If I'm running, because I'm assuming I'm allowed to run when I have ults, I'm not allowed to. So. Or it cancels out that. No. Guys, work it up. Teamwork. Or not. Don't get the tower. purple beans. I'm coming. One thing that's probably the most annoyingest thing is like when someone's trying to split push, but they're blitzcrank.
Shut down.
Good team, bruh. So do I. Just in case.
An enemy has been slain.
Because I'm a shit, biatch. Don't ask how I'm alive, bruh. It's my first time playing Katarina. I don't expect me to be fucking good.
Only fools hesitate.
Unless Blitz gets a nasty pull. Yeah, I would have fucking died. You get Nidalee, bro. Nice. Because I thought Kha'Zix was going to go in. Oh, Kha'Zix, you're going to die. Kha'Zix, you're going to die. But our fifth is getting pretty OP. Okay, they're pretty much the same, but our fifth has way more kills. Let's see, his farm is down, so that's not very good. Could have been bad real soon. Real easy, I might say. Yeah, you know what? To be honest, I really like Katarina. I never knew she was this fucking strong. I mean, I knew she was fucking strong as shit, like, retardedly strong, but I didn't think, like, down. If you like pretty good with her, it's GG automatically. Okay, Blitz, take. Oh, GG. Well, that's Katarina. I know I didn't get a full build, and I know that probably wasn't the best game, but yeah, I really like Katarina. I think she's so fucking OP. It's really awesome. Well, guys, if you liked the video, please leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe.
Peace!